भारत जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा दावर उत्कल गंगा विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उत्कल जल तरंगा तब शुभ नामे जागे तब शुभ आशीष मांगे गाहे तब जय गाथा जन गण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे
I want the civil society should encourage, the media also should carry the success stories, their innovative products, so that they will feel happy. You know, I know that how much of the people today, Sanjay Rawat is in Ladakh, he is trying to reach here, but he is not able to reach here because of the weather conditions. So much of interest the MPs are also having. So we are also, let us join hands together, and the civil society and the parliamentarians and legislators, when we work together, nation can be built in a great manner. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.
Having been a recipient of this award in both 2014-15 and 2015-16, the Sansad RAtna Award was always a source of motivation for me to strive for giving my best performance in the House. Like every year, the list of awardees has been selected through a transparent and impartial evaluation process. An eminent jury committee headed by the respected Sri Anand Rao Arsulji had chosen the winners purely on the basis of their performance in both Lok Sabha and Rajya Sabha. I would like to extend my heartiest congratulations to winners of the awards.
Typically, we go to award functions where our ministers and governors actually give awards to people. I think this is going to be a slight difference here. For a change, the citizens of India are giving awards to our governing bodies. So it's a great honor to be here, and I must congratulate Mr. K. Srinivasan and Dr. Sudarshan Padmanabhan, who have organized this event, and we are honored to have this in IIT Madras. As you know very well, IIT Madras is the number one engineering institution, ranked institution in this country. And I must appreciate the hard perseverance of every faculty member and every student at IIT Madras to achieve this honor.
So I'm thankful to K. Srinivasan that he approached me for the award. But after the getting my award, when I reached to my constituency, I can say, K. Srinivasan ji, that I got so many mileage in media. Dr. Hina Gaut is also endorsed the same thing, na? So many mileage in the media. I thanks to media people also. So some people say Sansad RAtna means Bharat RAtna. It's very similar to Bharat RAtna, na? Then I told them I can approach Bharat RAtna, but now I have got Sansad RAtna. Very good idea. In the constitution itself, it is written the first line, Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, we the people of India, and Mr. K. Srinivasan and his team belongs to we the people of India. We the people of India. That is the powerful line. And that is in the preamble itself. The presence of the two people, the good, best parliamentarian, the presence of the two people two MPs from Lok Sabha, Bhartri Mehtab and N.K. Premchandran, I think hamara gaurav bada diya, ye keh sakta hu main. हमारा गौरव बढ़ा दिया आपने, आपके आने से ही हमारा गौरव बढ़ गया. दो जितने भी एमपी आए हैं लोकसभा राज्यसभा से, उन्होंने भी गौरव बढ़ाया है, लेकिन आपके आने से गौरव बढ़ा हमारा ज्यादा. और जब भी आप मुझे मिले इसमें एयरलाइंस में, तभी मुझे लगा कि अब हमारा जो ये जो सांसद रत्न अवार्ड का जो प्रोग्राम है ना, ये छोटा अवार्ड नहीं है सर. जब भरतरी मेहताब जैसे लोग, के प्रेम इनके प्रेमचंद्र जैसे लोग अवार्ड के लिए आए हैं, तो मैं सांसद रत्ना टीम को कह सकता हूं कि हमारा ये जो फंक्शन है ये बहुत बड़ा हो गया है.
I'm very happy to address you after presenting Sansad RAtna Awards to 9 parliamentarians who have strengthened our democracy through selfless service. I would like to begin by congratulating all 9 parliamentarians who have won the award today. Deserve our wholehearted appreciation for the honor they have received today. Coming to our today's function, I also compliment the Prime Point Foundation and its eMagazine PreSense on the interest it has been showing in recognizing the contributions of parliamentarians since 2009. I understand that this noble gesture of the foundation was inspired by the words of our former president, late Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, who had made a tele-address to the first edition of the award ceremony from Delhi in 2010, and even devoted a chapter for this award in his last book, A Manifesto for Change. It is also good to know that the selection process for this award was carried out by a jury comprising 3 eminent parliamentarians, namely Sri Anandarao Adusul, Sri Hansarajji Ahir, and Sri Arjun Ram Mehwal. Their choice of awardees can only be perfect considering their long experience as outstanding parliamentarians and as winners of the Sansad Maharatna Award for 2015. If you analyze my judgment from 8/1/96 when I became a judge of the Madras High Court, then Punjab and Haryana, then 9 years in Supreme Court, I always recognize the out of three pillars, the parliament elected members have a more responsibility than judiciary. That is my view. So long as they proceed within their boundary line, it is not possible for any court to encroach their jurisdiction or interfere. If you verify my judgment, either Reliant judgment or anything, I always encourage public sector undertakings. That's why in that judgment I mentioned, though my colleagues have cautioned me, I said these assets, these natural assets belong to our people. We have a well-established public sector. Why not we exploit these assets through this public sector so that the profit will go to the public? But unfortunately, the successive governments are not adhering to this. Slowly, one by one, are going from the hand of government to other hands. That is the policy of the government. Just I am informing this gathering.
I have to thank Mr. Srinivasan because, as everybody has mentioned, he had the vision to start this Sansad RAtna. Even yesterday I was discussing this because we joined 6 years earlier, IIT. Then actually the credit for RAtna is mine. The credit for Sansad is Mr. Srinivasan's. So because I wanted to make it attractive, that's why I wanted this tag of RAtna. And initially we named it Parliament RAtna or something, but then somebody from Delhi suggested that that should be a more Hindi name to kind of make it more attractive. So Sansad became the prefix and RAtna became the suffix. So that's how it started in my office room. But actually the idea of Sansad RAtna is not mine, it's actually Mr. Srinivasan's. And Kalam, it was actualized by Mr. Srinivasan, I should say. Now we will have the national anthem and then...
पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा दावर उत्कल गंगा विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उत्कल जल तरंगा तब शुभ नामे जागे तब शुभ आशीष मांगे गाहे तब जय गाथा जन गण मंगल दायक जय हिंद भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हिंद जय हिंद जय हिंद जय 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 हिंद